Today I'm going to show you how to create bedsheet mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your quick selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the bedsheet to select it. Select the subtract from selection at the top. Click and drag to remove the excess selections. Now press Ctrl J to cut the bedsheet from its background. Let's name it bedsheet. Right-click on it, and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Image. Adjustments. And open your Levels window. Now drag the top right slider to the left, and you can also drag the left slider to the right, to add contrast. Go to Filter. Blur. And Gaussian Blur. I'll make the radius 4 pixels. And to save it to your folder, just go to File. And Save As. I'm going to name this Displacement. And from this drop-down menu, choose PSD file format. Then press Save. Now delete this Smart Filters. Then from the toolbar, select the Rectangle tool. And click and drag to draw a rectangle. Right-click on it, and convert it to Smart Object. Drag the opacity slider all the way to 50%. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Right-click, and choose the distort. Click and drag of the corner handles. Right-click again, and choose warp. Open the grid list at the top, and select 4x4. Now use these handles to bend the shape, and match it to your bedsheets. Press Enter on your keyboard. Go to Layer. And create Clipping Mask. Set the opacity back to 100%. Double-click on this, and rename it Pattern Image. Now double-click the thumbnail to place your pattern. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Let's go back to the file. And choose Save. And then close the document. Now, go to Filter. Distort. And Displace. I'll make the horizontal and vertical scale 10. The displacement map, stretch to fit. And the undefined areas, wrap around. Then press OK. Open your displacement PSD file that you saved earlier. And change the blending mode of this layer from normal to multiply. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the white slider and drag it to the left. Press OK once you're satisfied. And that's it for today. Thanks for watching.